Take advantage of this opening and get our U-wings down to the planet's surface.
Taking heavy fire!
Your chance. Get our U-wings through there.
Now or never. Get those U-wings through that shield gate.
We're through. We'll land not far from the rail speeder station. Once we're ready, we'll advance and create a diversion for the Imperial forces. The rail speeder station. Distract the Imperials by planting an explosive device on one of their cargo ships.
Ship and rig it to blow.
Director Orson Krennic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire.
Stormtroopers, straight ahead!
The Imperials have neutralized our explosive device. Push them back and rearm it.
Hostiles in the zone!
Take the area around the cargo ship and rearm the explosive.
Imperials have disarmed our charge. Push them back and rearm that bomb.
We need that charge to go off. Do not let the Imperials near it.
Do not let the Imperials disarm your explosive charge. Krennic's been dealt with. Almost there. Hold the Imperials off those charges. The cargo ship is up in flames. That should distract the Imperials while our team goes to work. Move towards the rail speeder station and secure the area.
Extract the Imperial intel and hurry that to our ship. You're going to have company.
Have us pinned down and we drop the data tape. We need to secure it again.
Data tape dropped. Data tape dropped. the data tape. We need to secure it again.
Have cut us off, and we dropped the data tape. Push them back! Erso will take the fight to the Empire. Drop the data tape. We need to push the Imperials back and retrieve it again. Keep fighting your way to the extraction point. Making good progress. That data tape will prove useful to the Rebellion.